Did you know that you can edit any of your uploaded YouTube videos, whether it's public, unlisted, or private, using YouTube's video editor available as an option in Studio Beta? Therefore, after signing into YouTube, click Try Studio Beta. From here, click Videos and select the video you want to trim or edit. Now, click on the editor icon and you'll be presented with YouTube's video editor. Let's get acquainted with the editor. The editor toolbar allows you to undo or redo any edits, discard changes, and save your edits. Click the options icon to view keyboard shortcuts. As shown, there are many keyboard shortcuts available in the editor. To resize the video window, drag the equal sign type icon up or down. Zoom in or out to resize the editor timeline as shown. The editor timeline has four options available: video, audio, end screen, and blur. Let's go through each one accordingly. The video timeline allows you to trim the beginning, end, or any sections in between the video. Simply click Trim to begin. Okay, let's trim the beginning by dragging the blue vertical line to the right. And similarly, to trim the end, drag the blue line towards the left. Next, let's trim a section in the middle. Move the player to the point where you want the delete to begin and click Split. Now, move the blue vertical line towards the right to the end of the clip to delete. Zoom in for precise edits. Click Preview to view your edits and click the Save button to begin processing the trim edits. After the processing is done, let's add some music to the clip by clicking on Audio and choose the music you would like from YouTube's royalty-free music library. Hi guys, this is the clip that I'll be editing. Then click the Save Changes button and also the Save button shown here to confirm. Once again, wait for the processing to finish. Now let's add end screen elements to the video. Simply click Add an End Screen and choose the style of end screen to add and click Apply. Bruce is a bit camera shy, so let's add the blur effect to his face. Click Blur and place the blur effect on the area to be blurred. Then click the Done button. As before, wait for the processing to finish before continuing on. Once the processing is completed, view the edits and see how it all turned out. Unfortunately, the blur effect applied did not work out after several tries. I guess as this is still in beta mode, some work still needs to be done. Overall, the entire processing process took a couple of hours to complete. Hopefully, when YouTube Video Editor is officially released, it would be a better experience. For the moment, if you want to try out YouTube's Video Editor, I would recommend that you upload a demo clip of your own and play around with it in order to get a feel for it.